quite a challenge. We've certainly been in places we shouldn't have been, but it's all experience.
So it's been a proper January Valley, and as the name of the event says, you know, it's tough and it's against all the odds.
What's in store for them on day two?
Well, day two is a day of tests. There's 14 tests tomorrow in Sweet Grove Airfield, TC section. And six regularities, all of which will keep them on their toes.